incredible, and I think it's incredibly important to bring both cultures and both countries together, and also to celebrate film and television and content that promotes both cultures. You know, entertainment is a global human, you know, offering. Together, we share in our stories and we share in our humanity, and it's very important to celebrate that.
当我看到《捉放曹》这个作品的时候，我对它的整个的画面、颜色和它的故事是深深的打动了我。而且我觉得《捉放曹》这几个东西能够让更多的年轻人去了解中国的历史。
我们所要做的就是如何进一步去挖掘我们中国的这些历史和这个博大精深的中国文化哈，然后更好的用一种现代的这种艺术方式。能够把它展现给我们的观众，另外就是带到美国和世界其他地方去，我觉得这是讲好中国故事的一个重要的一个方式。